What's up everybody, this is Hody. In this video I will show you how you can install any EMB preset for Fallout. First thing you have to do is download the EMB preset you want. For example, I will download this one. Download manually. After you downloaded it, you have to read the description. It will tell you what EMB bindings you will need. It says you need the 246. You can download it from the EMB site, embdev.com. Click on News, on the top menu click on Download, and find Fallout 3/New Vegas. Here it is. Now open your download folder and your main Fallout folder. Now you have to open the EMB preset you downloaded and drag all of the files into your main Fallout folder. After that, you have to open the EMB binaries and wrapper version and drag only the d3d9.dll into your main Fallout folder. Now start the game with the launcher, click on Options, make sure you have HDR enabled and AAN-AF disabled. Click on Advanced and under the Water tab, uncheck Water Displacement. Click OK. Now you can start the game and enjoy the EMB. Thank you for watching. See you next time.